but it was having the desired effect on Oliver, who was beginning to feel cocky. The trucks continued to shower Oliver with flattery all the way to the harbor. By then, Oliver was feeling quite arrogant. But Toad could tell that their tone had changed. He wanted to say something, but he knew that Oliver wouldn't listen. Then, it happened.
Oliver, the strong engine, so strong that he forced from the apart.
The truck surged forward. Oliver put every ounce of weight and steam against the trucks. Ahead, the line curved toward the sidings, and beyond was the sea. But Oliver was slowing, but not soon enough. He crashed through the bumpers and dangled precariously over the edge. Then, Oliver felt a jerk, and the train stopped.